Hello, Kentuckian, and welcome to an historic night of Ohio Valley Wrestling Television. As you just heard, the Disciples of Synn are set to challenge Adrenaline for the tag title. But later tonight, Damage challenges Machine for the OVW Championship, and the loser will leave Ohio Valley Wrestling. Who will stay and who will go? I'm Jim Cornette. Here, here's Dean Hill to put Tag Team Gold on the line.
Escorted to the ring by Synn. At a combined weight of 558 pounds, Seven and Bane, the Disciples of Synn. And double.
Well, Dean, Synn says the belts are cursed, and Adrenaline will feel that curse tonight. But Tank and Cage promised a surprise for the Disciples of Synn. And now Adrenaline, Tank and Cage, this exciting tag team combination. And wait a minute.
The Hitman, Chris Cage, they are Adrenaline! Chris Cage, the referee, the Ohio Valley Southern Tag Team belts are on the line.
Well, what a surprise, and Synn and the Disciples are ticked. Synn is ranting and raving and screaming at the top of their lungs, as usual. Nova, I tell you what, Nova, a bundle of energy, along with Tank and Cage, Adrenaline, Nova's, he's hectic even with that crutch and one bad leg. Nova's knee surgery under Dr. Jim Andrews in Birmingham was successful, but he is 2 months away from competition, and he may be in danger being at ringside tonight for these big, massive Disciples. Now look at Bane just pushes Tank back asswards over tea kettle. Adrenaline, as always, Dean, gives up 100 pounds to the Disciples, but they've used their speed and ingenuity in the past so far to keep the titles away from the Disciples.
Case in point is Tank Toland ducks under the collar and elbow lockup. However, the big powerful elbow from Bane lands in position. And look at the strength of this good monster from the Disciples. Oh, Tank taking the advantage. Tank crawls down the tree.
The sunset flip right into that press slam position. And Tank is, I'll tell you what, he's not the biggest dog in the fight, but in his heart, he's 500 pounds. Now Adrenaline, tag team combination. Oh, wait a minute, Bane ducked it. Keeping the Disciples off balance and off kilter. And Bane, look at the look on Bane's face. This monster, he said, I'm gonna kill somebody. And wait a minute, Seven makes the tag. Seven screaming, let me have him. Tank was Nova's handpicked replacement. Dean, 24 years old, a two-year pro, three sports star in high school, football, baseball, and wrestling. Wrestled and played football in college and a former powerlifting champion. Tank, a hell of an athlete. But now Cage. Cage in the ring, Seven goes to the side headlock, and listen to this capacity crowd behind the Toland tonight.
Man, shoulder tackle lost by the Hitman, Chris Cage. Seven with a little bit of momentum. Oh, stops that. Grab him up and red out. Chris Cage works his way over that, runs him into the ropes, and Seven uses the rope to stop that. Ducks under the big. Oh, man. The Hitman, Chris Cage, standing drop kick right in the tin ring.
Adrenaline cooking on all cylinders. There's a cover, lateral press, couldn't make it stick. Seven powering out. But Tank and Cage, Nova, the veteran, their mentor, has energized Adrenaline here tonight. Wait a minute, blind tag. Seven drops down, Bane's legal man. Oh, my God.
Man.
Momentum changer there. What impact. Cage laid out with its spinebuster, and now look at the massive Bane choking and throttling Cage. Boy, I tell you, that in the twinkling of an eye, the tide turned, and now Nova concerned about his men. Wait a minute. Seven dragging Cage out. He's got him set up on the chopping block. Oh, and a big forearm right to the chest. Right to the sternum. Folks, tonight, one OVW legend will leave the company. Will it be Damage or Machine? We'll find that out in tonight's championship match. And look at a one-arm body slam by this monster from hell.
One, two, oh, Tank Toland in to break that hold. Chris Cage reprimanding him, putting him back out of the ring. And of course, the Disciples take the advantage, start stomping the Hitman. One big boot after another from Seven. Again, trying to work his way back up to his feet, trying to get over to his partner, Tank Toland. Seven scoops him and plants him.
And now Seven, look, I tell you, this guy is huge, but he's explosive, and he moves like a lightweight when he gets cranked up. Cover there, lateral press, two and no once again. Referee Chris Kay only told the two count, but Cage has got to make some progress toward that corner and get a tag. He is in serious jeopardy as long as these two big monsters can keep him neutralized and held down. And look at Nova pointing at Synn. They're screaming. Synn and Nova. And Yin and Yang in this thing. Wait a minute, chin buster there. And listen to the crowd. They're getting behind Chris Cage as he's trying desperately, but he's disoriented. He's going the wrong way. Oh, and drop toe hold Seven face first. Yes. He got the tag. Tank's in. We got a new ball game. Daddy's got a new 45, Dean.
The littlest big man in the business, buddy, is dropping one boot after another. Standing drop kicks to both these big men, and what a vertical leap.
Whoa!
A spinning double X. One, two. Oh, and Bane has to break the hold. That was nearly it.
Oh, wait a minute. Cage now flies into Bane. Referee Chris Cage trying to separate them. Tank has the headlock on Seven. Seven sends him off.
Oh, Synn.
Oh, no, Synn. Synn just tripped him. Oh, my God, there comes Nova. Nova motivating around on one leg. He's got her. And he nailed her. He nailed her. My God. Nova's got to watch that knee. But he just put the Wicked Witch down. And now, wait a minute. There's behind now. Behind there's Seven. Seven coming into the rope. Oh, no. Nova tripped him. Nova tripped Seven. There's Bane. Bane out. Oh, my God. Bane just nailed.
Oh, no.
Nailed Nova down. Bane going for that bad leg. There's Bane. Can't wait a minute. Watch out here. There's Seven on. Ring that bell. Chris Cage calling for the bell. It's a no contest. Oh, there's Cage. Cage with the crutch. Shot to Bane. Synn calling the Disciples off. Tank and Cage trying to protect Nova. Synn has called the Disciples off. I think it's a no contest.
This has been called a no contest.